So in today's video, guys, I'm going to show you one simple trick to fix Instagram can't login problem. First thing, open the settings easily and fast. Open the apps manager. When you open the apps, now go to Instagram app and then force stop the app from here. After that, go to the data usage and disable the Wi-Fi and enable it again. And then go back to the homepage, open the Play Store or the App Store if you have iPhone. Search for Instagram and update it. Don't forget to like, subscribe.